Welcome to sunny San Francisco. Took a pill in Ibiza to show if each year was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years sober, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I'm spending on girls' shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step out the roller coaster all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know no to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing. Stuck up on that stage singing. All I know, sad songs, sad songs. All I know, sad songs, sad songs.
Finally
here.
Yay! San Francisco!
Okay, what up, family? Welcome to sunny San Francisco. We are tired.
Very tired. Yeah. Longest 11 hours of our lives.
Yes, basically. So, the flight, it was exhausting, but we made it. So, everything's gonna be fine, right?
Ze hebben jou nooit gezien.
Precies. Dus dat is echt.
Ja, dan kom ik daar zo meteen binnen en dan denk ze van, ah oh shit, hij is eigenlijk is best wel lelijk.
Ja, wat voor dikkie, wat is dit voor mij? Ik zei wel een beetje in de regels.
Little black kid, I know you're grown up living with some mad shit, but don't let that reflect in your actions, or let others tell you you need to act big. You don't have to be a bad boy, you got a damn choice, you got a damn voice. So fuck anybody saying that you act moist, because you're smart, what? They haven't clocked that they're living in a damn box, too busy trying to rap about the damn chains.